Welcome to the DJI Matrice 400 tutorial video. This video will introduce the method for replacing rubber dampers on the gimbal bracket of M400. Remove a downward gimbal mounting bracket from the aircraft and use a scissor to cut open used rubber dampers. Remove the gimbal upper bracket from the gimbal bracket module. Remove the rubber dampers from the packaging and check for any defects, such as damage or dirt. Install the rubber dampers onto the gimbal bracket module, ensuring that the step of each damper passes completely through the positioning hole. Insert the positioning holes of the gimbal upper bracket onto the rubber dampers, ensuring that the pull tabs of the rubber dampers have fully passed through the positioning holes of the bracket. The rubber dampers have now been successfully replaced. Thank you for watching.